Sir Swati, let me lay down some ground facts before your audience. First and foremost, you know, we are all aware of this saying, once is happenstance, twice is coincidence, third time is enemy action. And Hamid Ansari is a repeat offender. This is the same man who in September 2017 attended program which was organized by the PFI at Kozhikode in Kerala and quite brazenly was completely remorseless and unrepentant about it. And Swati, you might recall as recently as January 2022, Hamid Ansari attended a virtual conference attended by none other than the Indian Association of American Muslims, which is a radicalized Islamist organization which clearly says that its key agenda is to establish an Islamic state across the world. It owes its allegiance to the likes of Taliban and Al-Qaeda. And Indian American Muslim Council has repeatedly said that Kashmir is not a part of India. It has peddled an anti-India propaganda at various international forums. And what a shame that a man who was the Vice President of India from 2007 to 2017 was presiding over a program organized by the Indian American Muslim Council. And now coming to your question,
okay.
I will just say this. Who gave Hamid Ansari the visa in 2009 and 2010? It was not the BJP-led NDA. Who was in power then? It was the Congress.
Okay.
And mind you, normally you are given a visa to visit 5 cities. At that point in time, even a multi-point entry visa covered 5 cities, not more than that.
Okay.